This was the scene blocks away from the White House as D.C. city crews painted the words Black Lives Matter on the street early this morning. Part of busy 16th Street was shut down so workers could paint the phrase. Over the last week, protests had filled the road leading up to Lafayette Square and the White House. More demonstrations are expected this weekend.